Well, get this. A local Madison coffee shop owner is standing his ground and fighting to keep what he calls a local fixture in the community. News 3's Valina Jones spoke to him today, and he's not only asking for support of local businesses, but something a little out of the ordinary, right?
Right. It is out of the ordinary, but he's sticking his ground. Cargo coffee shop owner Lindsay Lee is fighting the city for the right to keep a windsock on the roof of his business, but says winning the fight means much more than just being able to keep the local landmark.
If you've driven down South Park Street in the last decade, you might have noticed the bright colored windsock known as Windy flapping in the wind on top of the Cargo coffee shop. But after 13 years, that could all change.
She's not distracting anybody. She's not hurting anybody. She's just hanging out and doing her windsock thing.
After a city inspection, Cargo Coffee was cited for the windsock, which is in violation of the city's sign code that prohibits any attention-getting objects that are designed to move in the wind. But for owner Lindsay Lee, Windy is much more than just a fixture on the roof. She is a part of his business model.
The mayor in particular doesn't like signage, but for small independent businesses, signage is usually their only way of standing out among the larger national corporate competitors.
Supporters rallied around Windy Saturday to keep her dancing in the wind, while also bringing attention to a larger message to help local businesses thrive across the city.
That's what Madison is all about, I think. It's just being unique, having fun, and being a community. You know, I'd love it if when they're have their kids, they bring in by and see Windy the windsock. What could be more fun?
For Lee and Windsock Windy, it's a battle they will continue fighting to help businesses keep their unique character and stand out from the crowd.
There's a lot of fun, cool things going on Park Street. Let's not kill that. Let's allow especially small local independent businesses to stand out if they want.
I hope people remember it and they know not to mess with small businesses because we fight back.
Lee is now in the process of a comprehensive design review with the city. He will go before the city committee in the next couple of weeks, where he will find out if Windy will stay or have to come down.
Never heard of someone naming their windsock, but
no.
First time for everything.
Exactly, and it shows how important it is to them as well.
Interesting and great story tonight. Thanks so much, Valina.